back here on first day. So this place, say, wow, this is gonna be so much fun tonight. I hope you're ready. Because we're gonna be playing 35 years worth of music in only about 2 hours, okay? We're gonna have so much fun. We're gonna be tripping down memory lane, and you know, we're gonna be skipping back and forth between the decades. So try your best to keep up, okay? And remember, the more you drink, the better we sound. Now, it seems strange, but it's a strange time to be an American, right? I think we can all agree about that. A lot of things going on in the country, and you know what? Tonight, we're not going to talk about that. We're not going to talk about anything negative tonight. You know, we're going to only be talking about the positive things, the things that we're grateful for, the things we feel fortunate about, right? Now, I feel very grateful. I feel very fortunate to be here and to be singing this next song, because this is probably the most positive song I've ever written. It's a song about reaching for your dreams. It's a song about reaching for the sky. In fact, I call it Some People Fly.
Around my fingertips,